Bonnet Armadillo and I are at a historical marker in Lamar County on the town square of Paris, Texas. And this particular marker commemorates the Paris Fire of 1916. Now, a lot of the town burned during that fire, which was estimated to do $11 million worth of damage. But the town's been rebuilt and it's quite a lovely place. We hope you'll visit Paris, Texas.